After three kids, Nicole McErlane started losing her battle against belly fat.
After each child, it got worse and worse. Once I hit 40, somehow that was the magic number that just changed my body.
To get her body back in shape, McErlane chose a new type of liposuction that utilizes the power of water.
By using water, it's a much gentler procedure.
With traditional liposuction, doctors rely on force, pushing back and forth to dislodge fat before sucking it out. With this new machine, Dr. Gerald Pittman says the water jet does the work.
Water-assisted liposuction is using water to flush out the fat in a more complete way than the former method.
Doctors say there is less bruising and swelling with this new approach, and that usually means a shorter recovery time.
Other methods like laser lipo promise to break up fat in a unique way, but Dr. Pittman prefers the water jet because the spray also delivers anesthesia directly, allowing the patient to stay awake during the procedure.
I use it because it's very efficient. It shortens the procedure. The results appear more quickly.
McErlane says she started seeing the results right away, and here she is 4 weeks after the surgery.
I could not have asked for anything better. I feel fabulous, and I would do it again in a heartbeat.
The new machine is gaining popularity, but experts say the real key to successful liposuction is making sure you're in the hands of an experienced surgeon. Manuel Gallegus, CBS News, Los Angeles.